All right, now on a related, albeit equally morbid topic, the health ministry has just published its findings on the central causes of death in Israel. But before the bad news, let's give the good. Studies conducted over the last few years also show that while disease is still the major killer, life expectancy for Israelis overall is on the rise. The data shows mortality rates from heart disease, cancer, and of course accidents have all been steadily decreasing over the last decade. But they still remain the most significant causes of death in the country. In 2015, cancer alone accounted for a quarter of all deaths in both men and women, and the number two killer was heart disease, which claimed 15% of mortalities that year. But after that, the statistics vary a bit when it comes to men and women. For men, diabetes is the next most likely killer, and for women, cerebrovascular diseases are more probable. But when you do a breakdown based on age, a startling pattern also begins to emerge. For boys aged 15 to 24, the leading cause of death was actually accidental death. And suicide was the second most common causes for both sexes between the ages of 15 and 44. These figures, troubling as they are, do follow a similar pattern that you'll find all over the world when it comes to disease. Still, the overall decline in mortality rates is the silver lining and a testament to Israeli medical teams combating some of the world's most lethal diseases.